So obviously something's in your mind that you have an opportunity, and this is the land of opportunity. What are you going to do with it?
Well, look, it's cute, that tagline, the land of opportunity.
That's the truth.
It's nice. But I don't believe in that.
Okay.
I just want to make that clear, because I feel like this is a thing. We need to make sure that we get off on the right foot. Not necessarily we get along, because we're all very different people, mm-hmm. you know? But we need to know where we stand. And right away, I don't like the fact that you guys didn't draft me to SmackDown in the first place. I don't like that Raw drafted me that late. I'm still very bitter about that, even though it was months ago. But now I'm here. Now all of a sudden I'm good enough to be on your precious show. But you bring Sami Zayn along, that pisses me off right off the bat. In the land of opportunity, that's crap. It's crap. You guys give the chances to the people you like. I'm the United States champion. And whether you like it or not, that makes me better than every single person on SmackDown Live. So the land of opportunity, I don't need your opportunities. I will make my own opportunities and turn this place into, let's see if I can come up with something cute. Land of opportunity. KO country. That sounds all right.